The Constitution of India, Preamble. We, the people of India, having solemnly resolved to constitute India into a sovereign, socialist, secular, democratic republic and to secure to all its citizens justice, social, economic and political, liberty of thought, expression, belief, faith and worship, equality of status and of opportunity, and to promote among them all fraternity, assuring the dignity of the individual and the unity and integrity of the nation. In our Constituent Assembly, this 26th day of November 1949, do hereby adopt, enact and give to ourselves this Constitution.
Hello children, it's happy day to all of you. കോപത്തിനധീനനായി നിയന്ത്രണം കൈവിടുന്ന ചില സന്ദർഭങ്ങൾ ചിലപ്പോഴെങ്കിലും നമ്മുടെ ജീവിതത്തിൽ ഉണ്ടാവാതിരിക്കില്ല. യഥാർത്ഥത്തിൽ കോപത്തിനധീനനായി നിയന്ത്രണം കൈവിടുമ്പോൾ നാം അവിടെ പരാജയപ്പെടുകയാണ് ചെയ്യുന്നത്. ക്ഷമയാണ് ഏറ്റവും വലിയ വിജയം. ദേഷ്യം വരുമ്പോൾ ആദ്യം പ്രതികൂലമായി ബാധിക്കുന്നത് നമ്മളെ തന്നെയാണ്. ഒരു എരിയുന്ന കനൽക്കട്ട കയ്യിലെടുത്ത് മറ്റൊരാളെ എറിയുമ്പോൾ ആദ്യം പൊള്ളുന്നത് നമ്മുടെ കൈ തന്നെയാണ്. ദേഷ്യം വരുമ്പോൾ വിവേകം മറക്കുന്നു, മനസ്സെ അസ്വസ്ഥമാകുന്നു, അരുതാത്തത് ചെയ്യുന്നു. വികാരത്തെ വിവേകം കൊണ്ട് ജയിക്കുമ്പോഴാണ് നാം യഥാർത്ഥത്തിൽ ജീവിത വിജയം നേടുന്നത്. ഓക്കെ മൈ ഡിയർ ചിൽഡ്രൻ, ലെറ്റ്സ് മൂവ് ടു അവർ ന്യൂ ചാപ്റ്റർ, ഡെസിമൽ ഓപ്പറേഷൻ. ഓക്കെ, ഹിയർ ഫസ്റ്റ് ടോപ്പിക് ഈസ് triangle problem. Here question is, Anu made a triangle with three sticks of length 4 centimeters each. What is the perimeter of this triangle? How can we find the perimeter of a triangle? Yes, here all sides are equal. Here 4 centimeter, here 4 centimeter, here also 4 centimeter. Okay, so her perimeter is equal to 4 plus 4 plus 4, side plus side plus side is equal to 12 centimeter. Okay, next question is, Suma made a triangle using 4.3 centimeter sticks instead. What is the perimeter? So here perimeter is equal to 4.3 plus 4.3 plus 4.3. okay, so here 4.3 plus 4.3 plus 4.3, so 3 plus 3 plus 3 9, 4 plus 4 plus 4 2. So here 12.9 centimeters. Here instead of adding again and again, we only compute 3 times 4.3. Okay, so here 4.3 centimeter is equal to 43 millimeter. 3 times 43 millimeter is 43 into 3 is equal to 129 millimeter, that is 12.9 centimeters. There is another way of doing this. Here 4.3 is equal to 4 3 by 10. Okay, so here 43 by 10. Okay, so here 10, so 3 times 43 divided by 10 is equal to 43 divided by 10 into 3 is equal to 43 into 3, yes, 129 divided by 10. Okay, so here 129, so here 10, so one number before we have to put a decimal. 12.9 cm. Next topic is area. To find the area of a rectangle, multiply its length and breadth. Here question is, area of a rectangle of length 5 cm and breadth 3 cm. What is its area? Here we have to find its area. Okay, so here area is equal to length into breadth, L into B. So here length 5 cm into breadth 3 cm is equal to 5 into 3, 5 threes are 15 square cm. Okay, here question is, the sides of a square are of length 6.4 cm. What is its perimeter? Here square, each sides 6.4 cm. All sides are equal. Here to find the perimeter of the square, multiplying 6.4 by 4. Okay, so here 6.4 is equal to 6 by 10 cm. Okay, is equal to 64 divided by 10 into 4. 4 means 4 sides into 4. 64 by 10 4 times is equal to 256 divided by 10 is equal to, here 10, 256. So here 10, 10. So one number before we have to put a decimal. Centimeter, 25.6 cm, that is perimeter. Okay, so perimeter is equal to 25.6 cm. Okay, next question, three rods of length 6.45 meters each are laid end to end. What is the total length? Here number of rods is equal to 3. Okay, next one, length of one rod is equal to 6.45 meter. So here total length is equal to 6.45 plus 6.45 plus 6.45. Here 6.45 plus 6.45 plus 6.45. So here 15, balance 1, 13, 3, here decimal, here balance 1, here 19. So total length 19.35 meter, or here 6.45 meter is equal to 645 centimeter. Okay, so here 645 by 100 is equal to 645 by 100. Okay, 645 divided by 100 into number of rods 3 into 3 is equal to 645 into 3
Yes, 1935 divided by 100. Okay, so here 1935, here 100, number of zeros 2. So here 2 numbers before we have to put a decimal. So here 19.35 meter. Okay, so here total length of road is equal to 19.35 meter. Next question, a bag can be filled with 4.575 kilograms of sugar. How much sugar can be filled in 8 such bags? Okay, here sugar in one bag is equal to 4.575 kilograms. Next, sugar in 8 bags is equal to 4.575 into 8 kilogram. Okay, so here 4.575 is equal to 4575 divided by 1000. Okay, 1 kilogram is equal to 1000 grams. Okay, so here 4575 divided by 1000. Okay, 4575 divided by 1000 into 8, number of bags 8. So here weight of one bag into number of bags. Okay, so here 36,600 divided by 1000. So here 36,600, here number of zeros 3. So here 3 numbers before we have to put a decimal. So 36.600 kilogram. Total weight of sugar is equal to 36.600 kilograms. Let's wind up today's session. Do practice well. If you have any doubt, contact me. Thank you.